described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents Strictly Bolshoi, creating a new ballet, a documentary.
My name's Michael Nunn. This is Billy Trevitt. We're making a documentary about Christopher Wheeldon.
They glance behind them.
He's the one in the orange trousers. We're going to Russia with him. He's going to make a piece for the Bolshoi Ballet, who are the largest, most famous, and probably most difficult company to work with in the world.
Chris leaps, kicking.
Do we need to say anything else?
Billy shakes his head.
He doesn't speak.
One, two. Christopher Wheeldon is already the most successful classical choreographer of his generation, and he's only 33. He's best known for his abstract work and for driving ballet into the 21st century.
Billy.
The Bolshoi dates back 250 years and is renowned for its majestic story ballets and age-old traditions.
So how will the Bolshoi react to Chris's unorthodox approach?
Chris.
I don't appreciate having my work made fun of while I'm doing it.
And what will happen when Chris asks the biggest star of the Bolshoi to work in a new way?
He's translated.
In this country, it doesn't work the way it works in your country.
And will Chris finish his ballet in time for the premiere?
Don't put that in the film.
Chris walks away on a stage. Title, Strictly Bolshoi.
We are the Ballet Boys. We were leading dancers at the Royal Ballet in London for 12 years and have been best friends with Chris ever since he first choreographed on us when he was fresh out of school.
Michael holds out his hand to Chris, who shakes it.
When he told us he'd be the first ever British choreographer to create a ballet for the Bolshoi Theatre in Moscow,
come on, Billy, keep up.
We decided to hang up our dancing shoes, pick up a camera and follow him.
Really marvellous.
In his short career, Chris has already created 40 ballets for the major companies around the world.
He takes bows at the Royal Opera House in London.
And the night before we're due to leave for Moscow, we're at the Royal Ballet for the premiere of his latest creation.
After the bows, Chris hugs a ballerina.
Sorry, I kind of smothered you when you came on stage.
It's all right, I loved it. You kidding? Smooch with Dancy Bustle on the Opera House stage, I love it.
He's known and loved here at the Royal Ballet, but how will the Bolshoi adapt to his modern methods?
Chris.
When I begin the process of choreographing a new ballet, I tend to not really have anything other than a very good knowledge of the music.
He works with Harry Avis and Darcy Basal in rehearsal.
It's pretty much a spontaneous reaction that happens right then and there with the dancers.
Just one spin.
Hello.
A huge cone-shaped Christmas tree stands by towers in Moscow at dusk. A statue of Karl Marx has him leaning on a rock. Another Christmas cone stands by a smaller building. The Bolshoi is marked by six giant columns in the front.
Doesn't this feel a bit like sort of the lobby of a hotel?
Yeah,
it's very weird.
Yeah, it's odd.
Chris enters.
Alexei, how are you?
By chance, the first person we meet is artistic director Alexei Rakhmansky.
Alexei hugs a woman.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.